great. We come back and Billie notices, as we pull into the little spot to park in our campsite, two chickens coming towards the car. She's got her eyes on them. And we did not think as good parents that she would go after the chickens, even though she looked at them. And when we opened the door, she burst out like a lightning bolt, straight at the chickens, ran the chickens down the side yard of these people's houses, threw across the backyard. Lan and I are screaming, "Billie, Billie," across. And you hear a screech, and then silence. And then it goes silence for about 30 seconds. And I'm screaming, "Billie, Billie, Billie." And finally, I see Billie next to the shed. And Billie has a mouthful of feathers and a chicken at her feet, not moving. And I scream, like, "Billie, get over here." Drops it, feathers fly out, runs over to me like, "That was pretty awesome."
Yeah, so then Fergie had to tell the owner that a dog killed his chicken, one of his two chickens.
Guy comes out to our campsite and is like, "Hey, just want to let you know, I followed the trail of feathers. There were a lot of feathers, and seems like the chicken was in the coop this morning. No problem."
So she didn't actually kill it.
So she didn't kill it.
She just got it. She was going to bring it to us.
It was waiting to die at Billie's feet when I looked at it.
Chicken killer.
Chicken killer.